and gentlemen, good morning everybody, and a very warm welcome from the HERCULES project team that has taken over the Herculean efforts to sustain futures for Europe's heritage in cultural landscapes. Landscapes are the core object of our interest and of our work in the HERCULES project, but there are very many different understandings what landscape actually means for some.
We have also been very pleased to see how very different stakeholders have been involved across Europe with workshops and case studies.
Trying to reduce complexity within the landscape so that we can understand key linkages within the landscape and formulate appropriate policies for dealing with those linkages.
The vast majority of the SDGs actually depend upon a stable natural resource base or a growing natural resource base. And the question they're grappling with right now is, what does it mean to implement the SDGs in an integrated way? We think that one of the most important high potential strategies for achieving integrated SDGs is through integrated landscape management.
So integration has always been really a core element of how we've developed environment policy and also looked at how other policies are affecting the environment.
Debating about cultural landscape is also landscape for whom.
Change is happening in Europe. In the HERCULES projects, we use models at the European scale, but also at local scales, to see how landscapes have changed in the past and how they may change in the different scenarios in the future.
I must say, I'm very happy that the very concept of landscape is back on the agenda, where it disappeared round about for a decade. So I can only congratulate everybody who contributed to this project. And you are very high on the policy agenda.